Hey guys, Cush here. It's time for another reaction video. We have now have trailer 3 for Rick and Morty Season 5. And since I already said a lot of my thoughts in the first two reaction videos, there isn't much else to say. If you'd like to know my thoughts, go check them out. They're on my channel in the reaction playlists. So, because there isn't much to say, let's just start the reaction. Abraham, hey, my boy Abraham Lincoln. You don't do that to my boy Abraham Lincoln. Have to look there.
When do you? I haven't been to a full week of school in years.
Strange, horny ocean man is on my lawn.
Sweetie, don't get all worked up before your job interview.
Job interview?
Yes. Is that so hard to believe?
Actually, yeah. Something's off.
Let's go, Voltron Force!
Time to turn up the broiler.
I think it's in our best interest to work as a team.
Yeah, most people would call that family.
Excuse me, this looks better like this. I see better.
What the?
I f***ed it up, okay?
It's okay, Morty. That's what you do. Let me deus ex machina this and let's go home. Say hello to my little me.
That's a good one. Say hello to my little me. I love how he doesn't do it in the Al Pacino voice, just doesn't own voice.
They can hear you, Morty.
Well, that's looking good. I like how they show some new things, like some things before and some new things. Like the, say hello to my little friend. But he doesn't say it in the Al Pacino voice, that's funny. But what else did I like? Why did they shoot my boy Abraham Lincoln? You do not shoot my boy Abraham Lincoln. That doesn't sound right. Making a joke about Abraham Lincoln getting shot. That doesn't sound right. Especially from its back of the head. That doesn't sound right. Sorry. Not going to a full week of school, that was also funny. Besides that, looking good. Again, I already said a lot of my thoughts and things about Rick and Morty in the first two reactions, so much else to say here, but so love making these reaction videos and making this. And excuse me for like getting a little off of this. It was a little hard to see midway through. It's hard to see easier, but fun to watch. And if you guys watch my character EO, you get the reference. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please like, subscribe, and share for friends. If you have an idea for my show, tell me in the comments down there or through the email up there. I'll be sure to put them in consideration. Thank you again for watching, and I hope you all have a great day.